two games. That's the story when that happens. Here's Longshot. They score! Zadora! That might have been a Panther leg sooner in the neighborhood also, and the Hawks on a redirect to double the lead. Can't tell if Suter's stick is below the height of the crossbar. Where does he make contact? The shot from Zadorov. Oh, that looks good there. That high.
Well, that's going to be a good goal. Looked, yep.
It was way above, and that one clearly. The shot from Zadorov. Beautiful hand-eye coordination. Suter all by himself. And the Hawks with a 2-0 lead. Strome dropped it again, Mark.
I don't think the Panthers play United Center yet this year until now.
Murphy, again to Dylan Strome. They play catch. Murphy was covered. Did well to avoid a turnover there. And now Carpenter winds it back to Zadora. Final minute of the first. A long shot tipped in front of the net. Whacked by Strome. Went just wide. Now he's got it again. Strome leaves it there. Forsling takes over for Florida. Gudas, pressured by Janmark. He took it away. Matthias Janmark. And his feed picked off, and the Panthers, clearing attempt held in by Janmark. Finally, it's hacked back the other way. Now Strowman, under pressure, taken away. Kubalik. Center one, well covered though, was Camp. And Inestroza got it out. Hawks will turn him right back around as the clock winds down. Strowman pressured in the corner, trying to freeze it there. And the horn sounds. And it sounded like the whistle sounded before the horn went off. So we'll see if they say the period is over or not. It appears that 20 minutes have gone by. The Blackhawks with 11 shots in the opening frame tonight. The Panthers had 7. Dominic Kubalik able to open the scoring off a terrific setup. That's his 11th of the season. And Hugh Suter with a redirect of a long Zadorov bid. The Hawks up a pair, BB.